Last weekend, Saturday night, September 15th, Canelo Alvarez versus Triple G 2 took place in Las Vegas, Nevada. From the T-Mobile Arena, it was available through HBO pay-per-view. The fight was the biggest hype fight of 2018 for boxing. A lot of fans were talking about it, but it seems that less fans ordered it because the number for Canelo versus GGG, the pay-per-view number, seems to be around 1 to 1.1 million pay-per-view buys. It did less than Canelo Alvarez versus Triple G 1. Why? Perhaps because of the price tag. It was around $89 for high definition and standard and was not an option. The fight ended in controversial fashion, worse than the first one, with less people watching it. Alvarez is rumored to be back in December. No word yet when Triple G will step back into the squared circle.